Hey, 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 guys, and welcome to another episode of Eco. And I'm moving stuff around, it's a little bit annoying, and to be able to craft maybe some stuff here. The thermal cracking unit seems interesting for the oil refinery, yes. The other one that could do also is a polishing station, but I don't really need it now. And the two of us, we're gonna need software for that. So yeah, that's not for now. I need 40 steel. So I don't know how to move this steel. It seems like whatever what I do, even if I move the car closer, it's gonna be a pain. So I'm moving everything by hand. Takes forever. It really takes forever. We have more concrete upstairs that has been cooked. So let's grab that also. We can take a shortcut like so. Like, I wanted to make some stairs here, and I don't know if it's... It could still be a good idea. Okay, we have 48. So I started to dig up the stone we had here, and lucky for me, we got plenty of gold as well, which we're gonna need in the near future. I'm gonna show you guys. Let me finish transport that, and then I'll be back. Okay, guys, I think we're good, at least for the thermal cracking unit. So let's do that. It takes only 6 seconds, so that means I'm gonna be able to place it immediately. He has no mandatory build, it's just an extension, right? So let's go ahead and let's put that in place. So what I would like to do today is to do some progress on the computer stuff, which could be very interesting. That's why also I was very happy about the gold. So let's go ahead. How big is that? Hope it's not too... Oh, it's not. It's very small. Too bad I can't put it on side. Okay. It's gonna go there then. And then now we can craft out of your oil. I think it was epoxy. Yeah. I think that was the epoxy. So maybe I should start by the beginning. Let's go to the electronic assembly. Taking the shortcut and not the road. That I built, by the way. Yes. Yeah. I built the road that connects. Takes a long time to make those roads. I wish they could do something to make it a bit, little bit quicker. So yeah, what I wanted to do, not this one. What I wanted to do is to make the computer lab for the computer house that we don't have yet. But for a computer lab, we need a circuit. So the circuit you make in an electronic assembly, of course. If you look at the circuit, we need gold flex that you get from ingot, gold ingot. We need copper wire. That's in fact, I believe I've already finished to craft. And substrate is coming from epoxy and fiberglass. I forgot about that guy. Where do we make fiberglass? But epoxy, yes. So it means that we need to do epoxy over there, which I think we could already start, because we already have... Oh, the computer house is gonna be here. Look at that, it's gonna be perfect. I like the way it's things like goes well together. Like, in technically we could build another house here. Yeah, that would fit. So run. I wish we could run. I think I already talked about that. Sorry about the previous episode, by the way, guys. I've been ranting a bit too much. But That's something I really wanted to put out of my stomach. I feel better now. It's just when you spend time to build all the time and try to mix. Like, I'm not super creative, but the fact that you don't have the choice of the... Okay, I talked about that already. I'm not gonna shut up. Hey, can you put that in storage, please? So, yeah. Oh, I don't need to make more barrel because it gives me the barrel back. Oh, that's cool. That take 2 minutes total. Cool. Okay, so we're making epoxy here. The fiberglass, where do we make the fiberglass? It's not in factory, I'm pretty sure it's not. Oh, we have some stone here, some iron as well. No. Fiberglass? Let's look at the skills. Oh, before. My head is all over the place. I know. Before that, the gold. We need to make the ingots. Oh, I didn't finish the iron yet. Yes, cancel. So I spent some points. No, not yet, in fact. I spent some point here in the cement processing efficiency to be able to make a bit more concrete per stone. So it's almost double. And what I wanted to do is to make sure, yes, that we also have some efficiency in gold. Should we set it to level 2? Yes, I think it's worth it. We are 120 now. I'm not sure where we're gonna put those points, but let's keep it for now. And let's go back to, yes, to that guy. So that means we're gonna be, we have 47 in ore in total. So we should be able to make close to 100 ingot, right? Which is way more than we need. Oh, tinning. Oh, why is the... Oh, here, by the way. That's weird. I do not know. Let's put that here, too. We have so much iron, guys. So much. The fact that it's triple. Oh. Yeah, that created so much iron. So here, we should have the copper iron that we made from the copper we had that we dig up last time. Oh, I can carry everything. That's great. We have some steel here. Why not? I believe this guy is working, right? Should we... Because we have... No, it's okay. I'm gonna leave it this way for now. Here. I don't like when the table are not working since everything takes time to do. Oh, we could make an electric generator, just for fun. Oh, let's do that. Oh, yeah, let's do that. Good. You. That's true. Last time we talked about the fact we can do electricity now. So let's move that over here. Let's go down. Let's make 2 generator. Mm-hmm. Converts mechanical energy to electricity. Well, maybe one will have been enough, no? There's a combustion generator. That's, I guess, you take coal and it makes a generator out of it. We need piston for that. There's an induction generator that takes from fuel. So what's the difference with the combustion one? Oh, that's the fuel liquid. Okay. Probably. We need an electric motor for that. Electronic assembly we need. Electric motor, where is it? That's the electric generator. Did I misread? We need an electric motor. Okay. You know what? I do not care for now. Let's move the cop over there. We're gonna need some gold, which gonna take forever to move, but we don't need a lot. We don't need a lot. That's a good thing. It's here, right? Okay, storage, take that. That's the first thing. Oh, we still don't know where to make the fiberglass. Oh, it's here. Ah, stupid me. So we need stone and dirt. Okay. Dirt is not a problem and stone is not a problem. Well, not too much. Everything needs stone. Everything needs stone. That's gonna be annoying. We have stone like right around the corner, in fact. That's why I'm saying it's not a problem. But for real, it's a big problem. Okay. Okay, let's run over there. Oh, man, no, I don't think I have any stone. Why would I have some stone here? Yes, that's the stone we took. There are a big pile of stone here that I dig up to make some road. We have some leftover, that's good. So let's bring 20. The factory, I'm not sure what to do with it yet. Oh, yes, we need like to do plenty of electronic stuff. I remember now. So let's end the computer as well. Okay, let's do that. Then I will fetch the gold. Okay, let's, before the gold, let's start the machine and make 20 of that. We don't need that much, but we never know. We never know. I'm pretty sure we're gonna need a lot later. Like the steel, now we need like 40 or 60, the concrete too. It's like, okay, some gold should have been processed by now. Yes, 12, and I can carry 5 anyway, yes. Did we finish with... Yes, it was a refinery. Yes, 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 for the epoxy, yes. Ooh, we're making everything at once, almost. That's good, that's good. Okay, and storage. I wish we could have a faster way to move items around from an inventory to another. Like a shift click or just a click transfer, or I don't know. Because I have to open the storage tab. Like when you... Oh, I had no fuel! Ah! Okay. Where do I have fuel? Okay, let me come back in a second. Alright, so we have our epoxy and we have our barrels back, which is pretty cool because I'm gonna put them immediately back to our friend. Hey man, go back here, and that takes forever, I think. Now, yeah, 5 minutes, that's 20 minutes for 4. Yeah, so we have our big epoxy, and that's great. Let's move that in the electronic room. Wow, I like the village. It's really coming together. It feels like, oh, the tree is too low. It feels like you're losing time walking around, but it's so pleasant. It's so nice. So storage, boom, boom. No, like I said, the tab thingy transfer would be nice to have it better. So we need some strat. Can we make 4? Let's make 4. Oh, that's where you make the electric motor. Okay, not over there. For that you need plastic, iron ingots, and copper, which is fine. Which is fine. Plastic, yeah, that's, we can do it now. We're gonna need to do the gold thingy. Order. And we need all that to do. Oh, yeah, the circuit. Okay, so I'm gonna let it process a bit. And during that time, what could we do? I could make more barrels to make the epoxy a little bit faster. Yeah, let's do that. So we have 4 at the moment. Let's add 6 barrels. Oh, you need iron for that. And pitch. Oh, the pod is fine. So 6 iron. So let's say 5. Oh no, if I bring the pitch, it should be fine. So yeah. All right, we have everything we need. Barrel, please. Here you are. How many can I make? 8. Let's make 8 then. Boom. We're gonna need that to be crafted too. Oh, we need to wait almost everywhere now. Where else can we go? Can we take a look here? Industry. No, yeah, there's nothing I can do. Okay, well, let's wait a bit and we see what we can do after that. So while I was waiting, I put down the electric generator that we made, and there's no requirements really in the room. That's pretty cool. Like the windmill or the mill. It requires some fuel. Okay, I think it can take anything. Do I have anything on me? No, not really. Okay, let's go grab some from here. I think we have a lot. Okay. What does it do? I think it's gonna create electricity from nothing. Oh, doesn't work. So it needs probably the biodiesel or something. Petroleum. No idea. Anyway, I think we should be almost done. Oh, I have the other one on me. With everything, not much time really passed, but we didn't have to wait that much, so should be fine. Should be fine. Okay, not done yet, but let's grab what we have already. 5 is not bad. Let's grab a 6 one. Ah, 20 seconds, come on. And done. Okay, let's bring that. So we're gonna have a total 10 barrel. That's pretty cool. Before we go, because that is extra here, I think, I believe it's done. Ooh, almost done. Okay, cool. So by the time I come back, might be done, or enough will be done. So let's go. Please run. And like I said, that's a prime one. A village like that is, everything is away, right? Ah, it's fine. Okay. 6 more. Boom. Let's take this one. Move it here. I just want to see what else we can do, because I will need a plastic in the future. Huh. Let's do some plastic then for the... What was it? Yeah, for the motor. Do we care? I don't know. Meh, let's put it in storage. So, the gold flakes is currently being processed. That's pretty good. Taking a shortcut as usual. And... that's a problem with shortcuts sometimes. And you should be done, or almost done. Oh, look at that. Oh, sexy. And now... No, I'm not doing that. I'm doing... I was like, huh? Plastic? I don't remember we need plastic now. We can make a circuit. I can make 2, in fact. Or 3. Or 4. Let's make 4. And 2 minutes, okay. We're making 4 because we need one here for sure. No, we need 9. Ooh, I got fooled. I thought it was only one. And after, I wanted to make more for the factory. Was it? I think there's some stuff with circuit in that. No, not even. Steel. Oh, it's that thing that need electricity. Right. Right. Well, I'm gonna put you there then. And I think we're gonna, in the future, we're gonna need to make the room way bigger. Right. Okay, to make later on the laser for the computer room. With 85 gold. Street lamp and so on. I remember now. Oops. So I'm gonna gather the resource that I missed. And I'll be back, guys. Alright, guys. I'm crafting extra stuff on the electronic assembly for now. And while it's doing that, I thought we could play a little bit with the factory. So I already put down this guy, the electric induction. I don't remember what kind of motor is that, but this one, the same. I put a barrel of petroleum inside. And it seems to be waiting. It doesn't, that's the good things. It's not like, I would say, regular generators. Like usually a generator, it's like a flow of water. It generates power and you use it as it comes out. If you miss the chance to use power, then there's no battery technically. But here it seems that it waits. It doesn't consume the fuel unless you need power. So that's pretty good for the game. I was really afraid that it would be a bit more like real life, and that would have been very annoying. Basically. Exactly like the brazier for the light here. Oops, no, I'm not done. I mean, they always consume and generate light, even if you're not around, even if it's the time. It doesn't start magically by itself, right? When you generate power, it's exactly the same thing. And that's why there's usually not much electricity waste. Like if you let your lights open all night, I mean you're not spending extra power for nothing. You're paying the bill though. That's yes. After what happened in a electric central. Whatever, if it's water, nuclear, or it's they check like what's the demand, and based on that, they activate more generator or not, depending on the demand. They always also generate more just in case there's a peak of demand, because if there's all of a sudden there's more demand than what they can offer, everything goes down. That's pretty bad. Like, I don't know, I'm not sure about the detail though, but I know it's pretty bad. Okay, now that we finished talking about electricity, can we go? I don't remember how much I need. I remember that this one of the thing. Oh no, it wasn't that expensive. And the electronic stuff started to finish, okay. So, let's go to the factory. Okay, yoo-hoo. We can go from the right, we can go from the left, and everything is awesome. I think I'm gonna go from here. And no, I still didn't change the road here. Lazy. Because technically it's not that big. At least up to this corner. And after he could say dirt to go to the beach. It's kind of nice. Kind of lazy. It feels like, oh, that's a lot of work, but at the end, this is equivalent, even probably more work. I don't know. I don't know why I feel lazy over here compared to this one, and this one, and this one. Like, I did a lot of road recently. Okay. So if they could change the game balance to have the steel weight a little bit less, that would be nice, because 4x4, that's a lot. So power, so here it says demand and supply is zero, right? If you look at inside here, so I have my barrel, and it consumes zero because there's absolutely no demand. So that's pretty cool. And what I didn't know is there is a maximum output of 1,001 kilowatts. Was it? Yes. So after, it's depending of what it demands. So you might need more generators. I'm betting, guessing. Makes sense, right? But depending also all the table you have in your room, but you cannot have. Oh, but the generator is different. I think it works as a grid. It doesn't work in a room. It works with everything around. Because it's a power grid. How do you know how big is the grid? That's what I'm wondering. Okay, let's make a street lamp. Electric wall lamp, maybe, but it's mostly a street lamp. Let's move. Oh, I have one more to move. Let's move that over there. But also, yeah, you see, to move from here to here, shift click, boom. Then you go here, you open that, shift click, boom. That would be awesome. Please, guys, please. Develop like that. There might be a mod for that. Like for you people, if you don't know the game, if you're not playing yet, there's the game developer opened the source so other gamers can already develop mods, and there's already mods being developed. So that's pretty cool. A bit like Minecraft, basically, you're gonna have mod around, except that Minecraft, the developers, they don't care, like officially we don't care about the mods, let's say this way, officially we don't care, we probably care, like all the consoles are these kind of things, like when it's like the iPhone, the fact that it's jailbreaked and people make application and release, like make big change on the phone itself and so on, of course they care, it's good for them. Like, you have other people making software, and then you can buy the IDs? Steal the IDs? Didn't say that. But yeah, of course. Okay, good. I'm gonna make one more lamp, and I want to make this one as well. 20 seconds. So let's check also here. Power consuming. Oh, okay, it's not too bad. Demand 2,500. Oh, it doesn't supply enough. Oh, no, it's weird. Not sure how it works. That is moving, right? And seems it's moved between 500 and 1,000, which is not enough. So maybe that's why the seconds are so long. No? No, seems fine. Okay. Yeah, no, it's slow. We have very slow seconds. Okay, so that's a bad generator for that room. Or for that guy, at least. So the thing is, if I put that down, he's gonna continuously use power. Oh, but it's working. Nice. Can I get the info? Power. Demand supply. Wow, demand so much. Like my little thing, it's not gonna supply enough. Oh, but that's cool. That's super cool. Awesome. So let's go to electronics. So we have all the small stuff done, but not the big one though. Yes. Oh, in fact, the flex are not done yet. But I can make four already. Four circuits, please. Storage. Yeah, I have extra. I've already. No. Circuit. I have four. I'm gonna need five. Five, boom. 5 times 2 minutes. Okay, so that mean I will be back once it's done. So guys, I've been playing with the lamp for a while now. It seems I can put it pretty much wherever I want. It's working. Like this generator is off. There's no fuel. So it's still enough in the factory over there. And the lamp that is here is working. One lamp, it seems to consume about one barrel in an hour. So it's not extra, it's not the base, so I'm probably gonna remove it. But it made me thinking. What if we can generate power with water, with water flow? Because I know we have some water over there in this direction, in this mountain. If we can force the water to come on this way, like we have the aqueduct, we can build aqueduct. And by using the aqueduct and a specific generator, if we can make electricity out of that, that would be free electricity for us. I'm thinking about that mostly for the light. Oh, I should probably remove those one. I'll do that a little bit later. But that would be great, right? Like to have all the city illuminated by night and so on. That would be great. Anyway, I think we are done or about to be done. 30 seconds. It's good. That's good. Where are you? This guy, secret. We can put all everything up there. If anyone wants to grab something weird, I don't judge. But yeah, I think between episodes, I'm probably gonna try to do the aqueduct thing. It requires a lot of bricks and a lot of stone, though. But that would be very nice. That would be very, very, very nice if we can do that. That would be awesome. Okay, in 4 hours and 20 for the computer lab. Oh, at least we're starting it. Okay, guys, I think we had enough fun for today. I'm gonna think about the aquatic things for the electricity and do a little bit of research about which generator we should use. Hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like if you did. See you next time and stay connected. Bye-bye.